My name is Alexis Wichowski, and I teach at Columbia University on government, technology, and media. I also work full-time for the City of New York at the Department of the Chief Technology Office, and my portfolio is innovation. So without evidence, we have only people's opinions, and it is very difficult to come to any sort of consensus if we don't all rely on the same basic set of facts. One of the challenges that we're experiencing in our democracy now is that people aren't even agreeing on the same facts, the same pieces of evidence. So we have less consensus and more polarization, which just leads people further and further apart from each other. And it makes it so that whatever political decisions are taken only serve one side and leave the other side feeling left out and neglected, which is not the goal of the democracy. I feel like having an opportunity to come together with so many people who are studying data science and journalism and the importance of evidence in our decision making is invaluable. And I think especially the fact that people have different perspectives and strengths. So some people have very scientific and quantitative expertise, and others are looking at it more from a policy perspective. And I think having a place where we can all come together and share what we know is going to just make us all better at our respective jobs and hopefully make our democracies a little stronger.